Hello, Dr. Vidur. Good morning.
Morning.
So, as you know, we are doing InnoHEALTH 2018 and you are one of the speakers. And you have been doing some amazing research work here in your outfit,
thank you,
which is Mahajan Imaging. So, just wanted to know, what is your moonshot for healthcare?
So, my moonshot, Sachinji, frankly, is, so if we take ourselves 10-15 years into the future, right, and I ask this question to many people, and I say, okay, 15 years down the line, what will you do if you have a headache? And, you know, people give all sorts of varied answers. Somebody says that I'll search on my phone. Somebody says there'll be a doctor in my home. Some, you know, different type of answers. My typical answer is that I will not have that headache. Because there will be some kind of screening system. There will be some kind of room that we will go into every year, every 6 months, every 3 months. I don't know what frequency. We will go into that room, and when we come out of that room, we will be handed a list of things to either eat or drink or do or not do. There will be some genetic component to it. I am certain there will be some component of whole body MRI to it. And if you follow that regime, if you eat those medicines or food items or whatever it might be, then you will not get a headache. So that's my moonshot, is to create that room. And you know, hopefully we are trying to put together small elements of that room here at Mahajan.
So how far we are able to get that room in future?
I don't know. It's a it's a moonshot, right? in 1900, if somebody would have asked, you know, how long will it take to reach the moon, someone would have said 2000 years.
But right,
it
right.
took, I think, around 60-70.
Correct.
So this might take 10-15-20 years even.
Yes, so our best wishes for the moonshot, and look forward to see you at InnoHEALTH.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.